The results can be seen on the remote control if the WiKi-SCAN is configured for remote display via the Wi-Fi interface. The user can then review the measurement results by swiping his finger across the screen. A leftward swipe will show the global measurement screen, while upward swipes will show the profile, and then the zoomed profile. Once the inspection is complete, the user has the option to start a new one by clicking again on the trigger, or he can add extra information to the last inspection. For example, the user can add any number of images to include additional information on the part type and overall quality information. Also, it's possible to record and add voice comments, which easily speeds up the measurement process since typing in notes takes longer than recording voice comments. However, if the user prefers, he can also type in notes using the touchscreen keyboard on the WiKi-SCAN unit. All this additional data is included with the measurement results, which can then be used to create an inspection report. By default, all inspections are automatically identified by a date and timestamp on which the current model name is added. However, if it's required or simply better for the report, the user can input a part, a weld, and an inspection name, which can also be used on the report name as well. To do so, the user must go in the contextual menu and select the part and/or inspection naming option from the menu. He can then use the touchscreen keyboard to enter the corresponding names. These new names will automatically be applied to the new inspections taken after the name entry.